G'day, I'm here playing some Mima and Gima and Drive. I think, how fast is it? Okay, good, so in-game volume. Last episode, you may have noticed that the volume was a bit off. Check out the top end speed of this car. Top speed, demon. A handle sliding. But now it's put on straight. I'm pretty sure those would be Dreamliners. But I have a major complaint with this map. And trust me, it breaks the illusion by a country mile, the same is. And that is the runway is too short. Boom, knocking. Trees. Yes, I've avoided trees. Okay, so this is an airport, so I'm going to check out some airplanes. This seems to be the best airplane in the game. I know there's a Antonov cargo plane, but I think you have to go on the website. It's not on the natively supported mod things, and that's super easy and stuff. Yes, and TTT for power, This runway should be long enough for this B-25, without a doubt. Takeoff, yes, this B-25 took off very well. I'd say that I would be playing some IL-2 while I'm on 500 hours of IL-2. I just can't bring myself to do more than 500 hours. But I have done more than 1,000 hours of Beamer G Drive. Went splat. The real reason I'm making this video is because I've got a little plan of use an editor that's supposed to be used to get rid of copyright material to have a free editor for YouTube videos. And this beta test and well, I was going to say you could survive that, but oops, dead. V1, V2, rotate, and I'll try and land on runway 27. No! We don't have enough speed. Not on my watch. Engines to full power, even though the engine fared under the defy logic and physics. That is dropping fast. And that's what I like to call another successful landing. looks like it's officially the yellow bus. Hopefully this doesn't kill my game. Maybe one or two have survived? It's theoretical that one of them could survive. Okay, they're all dead. Yes. Mr. Pilot, that Mr. Pilot would never fly again. Because he got fired. For not doing the proper paperwork. Yes. Can this bus fit under that plane? No, and I think that's a good place to end the video, and that is all.